We get our leather from the leather industries of Kenya. That's where we get these raw materials from. From leather industries of Kenya, we bring this leather to these machines. Whereby, this machine cuts the pentagons and the big machines now cuts the hexagons. If you look at this, it's a pentagon. And then we use the dies, cuts, at the same time it punches the holes, as you can see. This is a dice for the pentagon. It is so sharp that it cuts and at the same time it punches, as you can see. From cutting all the balls, they come to another section we call sorting section. If you reach in this tent, this is where you find Daniel and Thomas. They separate the panels which have defects and the ones which pass the quality. The panels which passes the quality, then they tie them into 20 and 12. This way, the layer cut. So this is a complete ball. It's a panel set. One complete ball. From the sorting section, we go all the way to the printing section. This is where we found men like Ezekiel, Peter, and Noah. They are doing the printing. Our printing sign is printing. You can see on this side, these are some of the printouts which come out as they do their printing. From this point, after the bolts are being printed here and completely finished, they are taken to another section, and this is where the magic happens. You can see for yourselves now. The 12, 20 pentagons, hexagons, they pick from there. This is where they do their work. They stitch into halves, 16, 16, and then they join the two halves together. As you can see, this is one half. Then he's doing the next half, and then he joins the two halves together. From there, he stitches until he reaches a point where he turns the outside inside. He has done the first half and the second half. Now he's joining the two halves together. You'll go all round until he reaches a point where he turns the outside inside. Comes outside and the outside goes inside. From there, he continues until he finishes the last point. Look at what Hamos is doing. He's now fixing the tube. Ready to do the last stitches. You can see, he is doing the last stitches now, ready to complete the ball. So many people have so many questions. How does somebody finish? Now this is the finishing point. Look at it. He's doing it majestically. He cannot flick the tube. The last part, now removing the needle. There he is, he has done it. Perfect. You can't even see where he has done the finishing, where's the knot, and what have you. There we are. This is a complete football size 5. Ready to be taken to the field to be played.